A Magical Day, the popular children's show, ran for 7 years, from 1996 to 2003, and saw Melissa Joan Harts' career hit the big time the 1st of November 2017, 10:28 a.m. updated the 1st of November 2017, 12:13 p.m. The cast of Sabrina, the Teenage Witch reunited over the weekend at Stan Lee's L.A. Comic Con, 21 years after the show first hit screens in the mid-90s. Melissa Joan Harts, who played a lead role in the beloved children's show, joined cast members on stage for a special appearance. The Sabrina cast, featuring Nick Bucay, Caroline Rhea, Beth Broderick, Melissa Joan Harts, Eliza Donovan, Soleil Moon Frye, David Lasher, Illimi Valor, and Nate Rickert, reunited at Stan Lee's Los Angeles Comic-Con 2017. The actress, who was 20 when the first series of the show aired in 1996, was instantly recognizable as she lined up alongside some of the main cast. Both Beth Broderick and Caroline Rhea, who played the teen witches aunts Zelda and Hilda, were in attendance, as was voice actor Nick Bucay, who is famed for his voice role as Sabrina's sassy feline companion, Salem. Melissa's old on-screen flame Nate Rickert, who played Harvey Kinkle, looked very different to his alter ego with a goatee beard. Now 39 years old, Nate has largely ditched acting to concentrate on his career. Sabrina the Teenage Witch, featuring Nate Third from Left, Melissa Joan, Beth Martin, Caroline and David Lasher. Back in 1999, Ryan Reynolds appears as Sabrina the Teenage Witch's love interest. Melissa was reunited with the likes of L.R. Illimi Ballard, Eliza Donovan and Nate Rickert. Nate Rickert, who played Harvey Kinkle, looks very different today. Also making an appearance were the likes of Illimi Ballard, Quizmaster Albert, Soleil Moon Frye, Roxy King, Eliza Donovan, Morgan Cavanaugh. Clearly delighted at being reunited with the friends she spent the best part of a decade working with, Melissa shared a number of happy snaps of the group enjoying themselves at the event. She titled one Instagram group shot, "Missing some of our friends but having fun catching up after 20 years. Possibly referencing the fact that some other all-star cast members, such as Martin Mull, who played Principal Willard Kraft, were not in attendance. She shared a number of sweet snaps of the group enjoying themselves at the event on her Instagram. Melissa Joan with Illimi Ballard, who played Quizmaster Albert on the show. Melissa with Caroline and Beth when they starred in the show. Since the show ended in 2003, Melissa has continued with her acting career and most recently on TV starred in sitcom Melissa and Joey alongside Joey Lawrence for 5 years between 20,100,2015. Last year, she also starred in the film God's Not Dead 2. She had her first taste of the limelight in Clarissa Explains It All, which aired from 19,911,994, though she was already a seasoned child actor by that point. God's Not Dead 2 official trailer. Alan Carr dresses as Gemma Collins at Jonathan Ross Halloween Party. Dancing on Ice is coming back. Here's all the lineup info and went to Strictly's Bruno Tonelli, 61, in secret relationship with Brit male model, 29. Meet Sophie Faldo, who's been crowned winner of the Great British Bake Off. Kate Wright posts photo of Rio Ferdinand's kids dressed up for Halloween. Toys. Gemma Collins wears very daring see-through swimsuit and Tenerife. Victoria and David Beckham run out of candy on Halloween. Candace Brown, Jake Quickenden and Max Evans sign up for Dancing on Ice. Kim Kardashian reveals third Halloween costume alongside Gigi and Coco.